Oh, that was loud. Yes, it was. Okay. Hey guys, Xander here from Firewalker Studios, and today we are in part 5 of our Minecraft Five Nights at Freddy's Let's Play series. So, oh my gosh, I have failed so many times. I survived my first night, well actually my very first game, I think I died, then I survived. My second one was glitched. My third one I survived, or died, I don't even remember. I just know that the last game I played, it glitched out in the end and just went crazy like I survived. So, I do not want to start broadcasting. Okay, so, I had to sneeze, my bad. Got the resource pack on. I turned up my volume to max loud. Like, this is so insanely loud. I don't know if I'm gonna have it that loud for you guys, but right now on the current way that it's going from the computer to my headphones, and I'm wearing a headset that it's very loud when it comes to music and any sound in general. So, any little thing I will be able to hear, and if they jump scare me, I will literally go deaf. So, if you guys want to see more Minecraft Five Nights at Freddy's, make sure to slap that like button, give this video a like, let's see if we can get up to 500 likes, and let me know in the comments down below, how far have you gone so far? So, this is gonna absolutely destroy my ears. I'm gonna go deaf after this, so let's go ahead and get this started. Okay, I got everything working so far. Okay. Oh god, that's loud. Gotta get used to this. Okay, let's see. Okay, everybody seems to be currently at the main stage, so everything is good. Restrooms. Oh, I love hearing this. Wow, that's loud.
I wanted to record a message for you
so loud
to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So.
Still here.
I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll do fine. So
you say that now,
focus,
sir.
On getting you through your first week. Okay?
First day.
First there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know.
All still at the main stage.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed.
Still the same. Okay. Pretty happy right now. Oh, gosh, these. Yes, hold it in.
But there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing,
I have heard this so many times.
I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children.
Yes, sir, I know.
Show them a little respect,
I respect
right?
them.
Okay. So just be aware,
I'm aware.
The characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free
You're still here. Come on, I want some action. It gets so exciting in the next couple of days. I want to see him, like, right outside the window, and I'm just, like, surviving. I gotta sneeze so bad, it's like, holding it in, it's like, oh, I'm just dying. Ugh, allergies. Why did I get a cat? I knew I was allergic to him. I gotta blow my nose. Ugh, holding it. Oh, he's gotta breathe. Gotta survive. This isn't even hard, this is just listening to a voice at the moment. Hey! Oh, God. I'm good. I'm good. Okay. They're still standing there.
Now, since that's
oh, that's
the
sketchy.
Rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza,
are they still just standing there?
To,
I don't think they are.
Stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Gross. Yes, I've got. I've got. I can't go to the main stage. I don't know why. Show me the main stage.
So you can right. imagine while having your head forcefully.
Oh, they're still here. Why are they still here? Oh, allergies are kicking in. Why am I getting sick all of a sudden? Oh, oh, so tissue. It's a tissue.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? Oh, God. Oh, gross. I'm good. I'm good. Oh, shit. I'm alive. Totally alive. Okay. I'm looking at the cameras. I will. I got it. I'm sure it was a faster one. Good night, buddy. Okay, I'm left all to myself. They are still at the main stage. I want to see them actually move. I saw the red one running. He was just like, woo! And that was like day four, and it was intense, and it scared the crap out of me. But guys, oh my gosh, who has played Five Nights at Freddy's? I've done five parts now. I'm going to be doing part six or releasing that later today. But it's like, how many guys have you played yet? If not, what are you waiting for? Like, come on, this is awesome. Something vanilla we can all do. Have a blast. I gotta sneeze. I don't know why. It's just killing me. It's like, you're gonna have to sneeze 100 times today. I didn't know this was gonna happen. The main stage. They're still at the main stage. Come on, y'all. It's random, too. That's what I love about this game. It's like, not every single one is gonna be the same. Let's go back in main stage. Let's see if we see him. Do we see him? They're all still there. Hey! Oh, God! Good night! Don't look at me! Oh! I'm good. I'm just dying. It's really, I'm just having a sneeze attack. I think it's pretty entertaining, so I'm gonna keep doing it. Oh my god, really? Oh, for the love of god, do something! Just move! Try to kill me! Entertain! I can't just do this by myself. Are they gone? They're still there. I don't know why they're still there. Anytime now, y'all. Come on. I can see y'all. I can see they're just standing there. Are they not gonna move? What time is it? No, you know what? I'm gonna head back to the security office. I heard morbid sounds. Where? What the hell? Why did I hear morbid sounds? I heard them. I don't know where they're coming from. Dear God, if they freaking scare me. If they even dare try. If I get jump scared right now, I'll go freaking deaf. Like, I'm actually, this is scary. Not scary, but the fear of my ears just bursting freaks me out. And it's gonna be loud. Like, I mean insanely loud. Even the yay you survived is gonna kill me. It's gonna kill my ears. You don't understand how loud this is for me. This is gonna be so loud. Why am I being so loud myself? It's because I can't even hear. It's gonna be intense. Like, I'm gonna tear up. That is how loud this will get. They haven't moved. They have not moved. You are making this the worst episode ever, teddy bears of evilness. Like, come on now. This isn't that tough. They should be up and about. Trying to do... They're still there. Is this like a joke? Or are they just gonna be like, ha, 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 never left? We just stood there. Oh, we did. We just did. Unless if at the last second, the freaking main teddy... I forget their names. I'm sorry, guys. I'm stupid. But just little purple one's like, ah! Just chases me and just beats the shit out of me. It's like, I think that could happen. It'll be the very end. He's like, hey, it was all a joke. We were actually playing to kill you. We weren't just chilling. You're dead. I feel that'll happen. That's how it would end. And they're still here. They're still there. Why? Why are they still there? This is the worst. This is just, you're making this the worst episode ever. Why are you just standing there? I'm going through all of these. I don't see anything else. You know why? You know why I don't see anything? Because they're still here! They're still here. Why are they still here? I don't know. I don't know why they are still here. But they are still there. I'm gonna hit the... Ow, that is so loud. That is so insanely loud. Ow! God, that hurts my ears just hearing that. I don't know how I turned up the volume this loud, but Jesus, it's killing my ears. They're just standing there! Are you not gonna move? You're still just standing there. Like, come on. Just jump up and scare me. Oh, no. Ah! God. Okay. Oh, that hurt. That was loud. They just disappeared at the last second. That was so not cool. And now they're all missing. Okay. He's coming in East Hall. I'm not dumb. East. Yeah. Yeah, boy. You ain't gonna get me. Pick up already. Jesus, that's it.
Hello.
Okay.
Well, if you're here, listen,
I see you
at
the East. Where's everyone else at?
I won't talk quite Parco. As long this time since...
I'm missing the red one. Is that him? Is he there?
It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk.
I'm already peeking at the camera, sir. Place, you know. I don't see anyone. Okay.
Enough, Freddy himself you, come off
why
very
do you
often.
Always talk? Okay, you're still at the east hall.
In the dark, though, so,
anyone
hey,
at west?
I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right?
Okay, so east is currently closed because this mother yard, the duck, the evil duck, the evil little Kim is at the east hall. So I closed up the east hall door and we should be good. Hopefully. Is West Hall clear?
Or someone on your
West
camera,
Hall is clear. Okay.
Sure check the door
is he still at East
I
Hall?
Have a few seconds to react.
I swear, if I get jump scared, I'm going to be pissed. Yeah! Ah! God dang it! Oh, now it's just being
also,
satanic, what it's being.
It
always does this. It glitches out. It just. Now it's 6 a.m. It's not 6 a.m. Just something scare me. Come on and scare me. End this horror. Now they're both talking. Son of a. I don't know why it always happens. The game's a little bit glitched. I'll be honest with you. It's 100% glitched. I think we're in day 3.
Hey, you're doing great.
Is it day 3? What day is it?
I mean, you know.
Day 3?
They usually move on to other things.
Ah, other jobs. You mean people die.
I'm not implying that they die.
No, you're implying we die. I'm gonna die. That's a certainty, really. I'm gonna die.
Start getting real.
Is there any chance that I'll live? I don't think so. You wouldn't be talking. Oh, God.
Okay.
Is this. Are you serious, though, right now with me, man? Like, they're just gonna stand still. I bet you they're just gonna stand still. I'm gonna sit here and wait, and then I'm gonna wait, and then they're gonna run. I'm just gonna let them. I want you to scare me. I'm excited for it. The volume's turned up so loud. That the second they scare me, I will flip shit.
Okay, I'll leave you to it.
Yeah, I will. I will just fly off this chair and have a heart attack. It's pretty close. Yeah! God! Oh, I saw that coming. Ow! Okay. Oh, that was loud. Yes, it was. Okay. Ah! Son of a fuck! God! Oh, I hurt my knee. Oh, morbid sounds. Okay. You win! That was it for this. I'm done with this game. Jesus, ow! Oh, I'm taking these off.
Oh, hey.
I hurt my knee. I hurt my knee real bad. Now it's satanic voices, isn't it? It'll get satanic. Hope you all enjoyed this video. You guys suck. Ow! Leave a like, subscribe, I'll do another part. I'm not having the volume this high up next, so. Ow. That hurt. Hey, did you enjoy this video? I really hope you did. And if you want to stay up to date with all the videos that I post, because I post literally every single day on all three of my channels, you better follow me. It is at FRZWorld. That is my Twitter and my Instagram. It's right here on the top right of this little screen. And of course, I have my vlogging channel, which is FRZWorld, where I post daily videos, as well as Andrew vs. Games, where I post game videos like, you know, GTA and Goat Simulator and Battlefield and all those thingies. And right below that is Firehawker Studios, which is my main channel where I post 2 to 3 videos a day, every single day. That's also the same as my Twitch, which is twitch.tv/Firehawker Studios. I actually took the time to annotate this for you, so hurry up and click those links. Now, if you're on a mobile device and you don't have annotations turned on, if you go to the description of this video, you will find all the links to all my 3 channels, plus my Twitter and my Instagram and my Twitch, so you have no reason to not follow them or subscribe to them. So you better do that now. And also, if you haven't already, give this video a like. Of course, only if you want to. I wouldn't want to force you to do anything. But you better do that because, you know, it shows that you're awesome. And subscribe to all of my channels. Because if you haven't, then you won't be getting updates. Like, come on, you gotta subscribe and follow me on Twitch, man. Because I stream on there at least 3 to 4 times a week. I try. I mean, my schedule's up there. So, yeah, pretty much, if you want to stay up to date with everything that I do, you better follow me on Twitter, at FRZWorld, because I tweet all the time, literally all the time. So, follow me there, guys, and yeah, you actually watched to this point, like, the video's over. You can go now, go watch my other videos, like, literally on the top left, if you're on the computer, like, and have annotations on, I put it back in the next video, so, go watch other videos. You know, you can do that now. You can subscribe, too, if you haven't already, but, like, if you haven't already, like, what are you waiting for? Like, subscribe. Come on. Do it. Did you do it? Good. Good. Now, go watch another video. Bye. I'm gonna roll the music now, because this is just getting weird.